Mahabalipuram is a historic town nestled along the Coromandel coast of Tamil Nadu. Renowned for its ancient rock-cut temples, intricate sculptures, and picturesque beaches, Mahabalipuram offers visitors a captivating journey through time and artistry. Let's explore the top 10 places that make Mahabalipuram a fascinating destination to discover. Number 1. Shore Temples. Envisioned as a maritime pilgrimage site by the Pallava kings, the shore temples stand as a testament to Mahabalipuram's rich cultural heritage. These UNESCO World Heritage Sites consist of two majestic temples dedicated to Lord Shiva and Lord Vishnu, overlooking the Bay of Bengal. Number 2. Krishna's Butterball. Marvel at the marvel of nature at Krishna's Butterball, a colossal granite boulder perched precariously on a slope in Mahabalipuram. Legend has it that the boulder represents Lord Krishna's playful nature, akin to a ball of butter. Despite its massive size and steep incline, the boulder has remained in place for centuries, defying gravity and captivating visitors with its mystique and charm. Number 3. Panchrathas. Embark on a journey through ancient architecture at the Panchrathas, a group of monolithic rock-cut temples carved in the shape of chariots. Dating back to the 7th century, these magnificent structures showcase the Pallava architectural style and are dedicated to various Hindu deities. Number 4. Crocodile Bank. Experience the wonders of the reptilian world at the Crocodile Bank, a renowned conservation center located near Mahabalipuram. Home to over 2,000 crocodiles and alligators, this sanctuary plays a vital role in the conservation and breeding of endangered species. Visitors can witness feeding sessions, interact with knowledgeable guides, and learn about the importance of preserving these magnificent creatures and their habitats. Number 5. Tiger Cave. Uncover the secrets of ancient monastic life at the Tiger Cave, an archaeological site nestled amidst lush greenery near Mahabalipuram. Carved out of a rocky cliff, this cave temple is adorned with intricate sculptures and reliefs depicting mythical creatures and celestial beings. Number 6. Mahabalipuram Beach. Indulge in sun, sand, and sea at Mahabalipuram Beach, a pristine stretch of coastline renowned for its golden sands and tranquil waters. Whether you are looking to relax and sunbathe or engage in water sports like surfing and swimming, this picturesque beach offers something for everyone. Number 7. Descent of the Ganga. Witness the artistic brilliance of ancient sculptors at the Descent of the Ganga, also known as Arjuna's Penance, a monumental rock relief carved on two massive boulders in Mahabalipuram. Depicting scenes from Hindu mythology and everyday life, this UNESCO World Heritage Site is a visual masterpiece that captivates visitors with its intricate details and larger-than-life sculptures. Number 8. Kavlong Beach. Escape the hustle and bustle of the city and retreat to the serene shores of Kavlong Beach, located a short distance from Mahabalipuram. Fringed by palm trees and dotted with fishing boats, this idyllic beach offers a tranquil setting for relaxation and rejuvenation. Visitors can indulge in water sports, savor fresh seafood delicacies, or simply unwind amidst the serene surroundings of Kavlong Beach. Number 9. Mahabalipuram Lighthouse. Ascend to new heights and enjoy panoramic views of Mahabalipuram from the top of this lighthouse. Located near the shore temples, this historic lighthouse offers visitors a bird's-eye view of the town's architectural wonders, pristine coastline, and lush greenery. Number 10. Varaha Cave Temple. An ancient rock-cut cave temple dedicated to Lord Vishnu. Adorned with exquisite sculptures and reliefs depicting various Hindu deities and mythical creatures, this architectural marvel showcases the artistic prowess of the Pallava dynasty. Tell us in the comment section which place you liked most.